In this lesson, we will subtract fractions using pattern blocks when we define one whole as two yellow hexagons, and we'll call two yellow hexagons a double hex. For part A, we're asked to determine the value of each pattern block, which we did in our lesson when we learned how to add fractions using pattern blocks. But for review, if two yellow pattern blocks equals one whole, then one yellow pattern block equals one half. Because it takes four red pattern blocks to equal one whole, one red equals 1/4. Because it takes six blue pattern blocks to equal one whole, one blue equals 1/6. And because it takes 12 green pattern blocks to equal one whole, one green equals 1/12. For part B, we're asked to represent the difference concretely using a single color, then record the operations using fractions and write the difference. We'll complete this activity using the online pattern blocks from the National Library of Virtual Manipulatives. So the first difference is one yellow minus one red. And again, this double hex represents one whole, and our difference is one yellow minus one red. We want to remove this amount from the yellow pattern block. To do this, we first need to perform an exchange and express the yellow pattern block only using red pattern blocks. We'll notice how we can exchange two red pattern blocks for one yellow. And now that we have the yellow expressed as two reds, we can now remove one red from this amount. Notice how we're left with one red. So now we know that one yellow minus one red equals one red. Let's also write this difference using only red. We know one yellow equals two red, so we can also say two red minus one red equals one red. And now let's write this difference using fractions. Well, one yellow equals 1/2. Remember, the two yellows represent one whole, so the one yellow is 1/2. And then minus one red would be minus 1/4 equals one red, which equals 1/4. Let's write this again using the difference here, only using red. Two red equals 2/4, so we'd have 2/4 minus one red, or minus 1/4 equals one red, which equals 1/4. Notice how here the two fractions have the same denominator, which indicates the pieces are the same size. We're using the pattern blocks. We're using pattern blocks of the same color. Number two, we have one red minus one blue. So beginning with one red, we want to remove one blue. Notice to do this, we'll have to express these pattern blocks using the same color. To do this, we can exchange three greens for one red. And two green for one blue. So we can express one red minus one blue as three green minus two green. So if we have three green and we remove two green, notice how we're left with one green. So one red minus one blue equals one green. Writing this difference only using green, we show that one red equals three green, minus one blue is equal to two green. Three green minus two green equals one green. Expressing this using fractions, remember, one red equals 1/4, one blue equals 1/6, and one green equals 1/12, which would give us the difference 1/4 minus 1/3 equals 1/12. Let's do this again using the equation with only green. Three green equals 3/12 minus two green equals 2/12 equals one green, which equals 1/12. Notice how these fractions have the same denominator, which means the pieces are the same size, which corresponds to, when using pattern blocks, the pattern blocks have the same color. For number three, we have five yellow minus seven blue. We'll need some more room for this example. So begin with five yellow because we want to remove seven blue from five yellow, Let's first rewrite these five yellow only in terms of blue. Notice how we can exchange each yellow for three blue. Now that we've expressed the 5 yellow as 15 blue, we can now remove or subtract 7 blue. Subtract 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. Notice how we're left with 3, 6, 7, 8 blue. So now we know that 5 yellow minus 7 blue is equal to 8 blue. And again, let's write this equation only using blue. The first thing we did is exchange the yellows for blues. 5 yellow is equal to 15 blue, so 15 blue minus 7 blue equals 8 blue, which makes sense. And now let's write this using fractions. Each yellow is equal to 1/2, so 5 yellow is equal to 5/2, or 2.5. Let's write that as 5/2. Minus 7 blue, each blue is equal to 1/6, so 7 blue equals 7/6, equals 8 blue, which equals 8/6. Let's also write this difference using fractions that corresponds to the equation here, only using blue. 15 blue is equal to 15/6, minus 7 blue, which equals 7/6, equals 8 blue, which equals 8/6. Again, notice how these fractions have the same denominator, which means the pieces are the same size, or we're using pattern blocks of the same color. I hope you found this helpful.